Welcome back to another YouTube video, and today we're going to be using alien weapons. These are not alien weapons. Wherever the alien weapons are, they're probably gone. Alien weapons only, you get the point. Is there even a chest up there? I don't know if it's spawned. There we go. That was way quicker. And there's just left. I don't know. I wish I was fast though. Oh my god, finally. Oh, finally. Jeez. Why am I lagging so hard? Go fight these aliens. How do you get out? I never land a slurpee. I don't know how to get out and hit this place. Oh, there's a kid. Whoa, okay. No building, I guess. Oh, he had a sniper. I'm gonna flip it out. Flip it out. What? Okay. Oh, and I'm getting abducted. Really? I'm just gonna... Finally! Let me go. Even though it wasn't that long of a time. You know what, just cut the cameras. I don't know how, but I forgot that it was alien weapons only. Pretend that didn't happen. I'm gonna try landing on the UFO. Oh, did not mark that at all. Alright, come on, let me on it. Oh, I'm on it! I'm on it! Let's go! Yeah. You know, really just... Can you please go over the water? I'm kind of on your UFO, do you really mind? I don't really think he... Oh! He's going down! He's abducting somebody! Or something, I don't know. I can't really see. I don't think I'm ever gonna get off this UFO unless somebody shoots it down. So please, somebody shoot it down. I think this was a pretty bad idea. What if I literally just jump off to get to the top of the thing? Oh, go, 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 go! No, I'm dead! Oh, wait. Oh, I called it. I was just lagging. Alright. I was like, how did I take no damage? When yet I took 222. Somebody is just hiding as a prop. practicing on a bot. Don't ask. And I literally can't hit my shots. And yes, if you're wondering, I do have outplay. As you can see, at the top thing in the box corner, right or left, I don't know, I don't care. I don't like school anyway. And, wait, does Steamy have them? No, I guess we're going dirty. I thought Steamy had them. And I don't know why I dropped really late. I guess I was just dropping really late. And this time, I'm not gonna land on the UFO and die. I see an UFO. That's what I call them, UFOs. Well, there's a launch pad. That's from aliens because they abducted them and unabducted them this season. Yeah. So I can use it. It's not a weapon, okay? Alright, well, I don't really know how I'm supposed to... You know what? I'm making a new rule. I can use weapons before I get... I can use normal weapons before I get an alien weapon. But then I have to drop everything. Alright, new rule. Oh no. Oh. I'm just gonna double that. Oh, he hit me. I got it dead. Oh no. And I'm about to die. I'm about to die to a bot. I killed him! No way! Okay, I have to drop absolutely everything. Except for this. Alright. This gun only... Oh, this gun's actually so bad. Alright, I'm dipping though. I'm leaving this area. This area is not good for me. I like circle better anyways. I'm gonna go try to find shields at this gas station. I don't really know why I have to tell you all my game plans, but I guess it's cool. So. I hope I don't die. And I'm gonna take the UFO with me, actually. It's probably a good idea. I mean, I opened it for a good reason, actually. Oh, I want that attack. I can't even use it. Alright, let's go. Get some gold. Alright, I'm gonna go into circle with my UFO. If it's called. Oh! Yes! Do I want shields? What do I want? Do I want a med kit? Just in case, y'all, grab a med kit. One med kit. I love the new vending machines. They're so. They're just whack. Whoa! Okay, whoa, chill. Okay, yep. Don't let me hop out. Let me down. And the UFO's broken. Don't die. Okay, I have only this alien weapon. I doinked him a few times. The alien weapons are so bad. This is a hard challenge. I'm never gonna win anyway. one more try, and then I'm gonna run away and go kaboom and blow up. Oh, maybe I should wait or go, what, huh? I can't English. Maybe I should land, not wait. Maybe I should land at Corny Complex or Frenzy Farm. Sounds better, but not a thing anymore, so I'm gonna say Corny Complex now. Oh, right over there. Yep. I'm just gonna call it Frenzy, it sounds better. As well as calling Weeping Wailing Woods. Because it also sounds better. Corny is now Frenzy.
Take the bus to me!
And that's close to a hot drop. It's kind of a hot drop. Not really a hot drop though. Let's go with my UFOs flying out of my hands and feet. Or my flying saucers. Now pretty small for UFOs. I'm not gonna land in there first. And let's see if I can get Sloan's mythic weapon, because that's technically an alien weapon, right? Technically. I'm probably not gonna try to get a weapon for, oh yes. And there's chest, and why am I breaking that wall? I could just break it. And somebody got it. What? Where are you? Where are the jewels? Leave here. What? I pulled up my build. What? And then that happened. Got him. Oh, I'm at 8 health. Oh, I need to play this like slow. Oh, shield. Shield is the best thing I can get. Oh, there's a boar too? Okay. Oh, yes, wait, I didn't even realize these. Consume these. Forgot I was at a farm. I'm not gonna lie. Attack would be good for, okay, I'm just gonna take both for now, because I feel like attack would be good for killing Dr. Sloan, to get the mythic, so I'm gonna take the attack for now. Let's go find an alien weapon. Let's go. I'm actually gonna take this with me. Skr. Oh, there's Dr. Sloan, what? I told you it would be good for killing Dr. Sloan. Got him. Oh wait, that was a clone? Okay. I'm literally building an Iogar right now. Oh wait, this is not an Iogar. What? This is a Raven? Okay. I thought it was an Iogar. I mean, they do look similar. Got him. I'm just at 10 health again. Oh no. Band-aids. Band-a-biz-a-biz. This is like very stressful. I need to get an alien gun. Wait, does this guy? No alien guns from this guy? The Isle Guards hold one? Or no? I'm dead. I'm actually dead. I can't hit a shot. I'm dead. Ah. This is so... Oh, there was an alien gun there too. Alright. This is a hard challenge. I'm sad. That equals sad, being sad. I'm very sad. 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 Alright, well, I'm just gonna... You know what? I'm gonna do it with my friends. Oh, maybe... Oh, invite? No? Did he get off? He invited me in the thing. Oh, yeah, no, he's in. No, he's kind of a friend, though. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see if I can go.